The National Science Week started yesterday, November 6th, with local innovators showcasing at Kololo Ceremonial Grounds several products and innovations they said they have manufactured or created. The products and technologies they are showcasing include aircrafts, electric tractors, vehicles, motorcycles and tricycles, herbal medicines, diagnostic tools and progress updates on vaccines and drug development, robots, software and computer application. Dr. Monica Msenero, the Minister for Science, Technology and Innovation, said that Ugandan innovators would interact with around 70 investors whom they have invited for the National Science Week of 2023.
Must end up as an entity which has something to sell. It must transform into a business. Now, usually while government is able to support ideas from the beginning, and you'll find we have an innovation fund, it funds these ideas when they are babies. Once they begin to form into ideas that other people can appreciate into a manner, they have grown a bit, we have new products, the practice globally and how the rest of the world has succeeded in translating these ideas into businesses is to make these ideas ready and have people who have money all over the world invest.
Msenero further urges those with innovations to pitch their ideas, and hopefully they'll be lucky to get funding from these investors.
Last year, we prepared 10. And 10 pitched, we call it pitching, when an investor presents their story, their business, when an innovator presents their story to an investor, we call it pitching. So we brought in 3 venture capital companies, and they pitched, we had 10 pitch, and 3 got investment.
Some of the investors that graced the second National Science Week have expressed readiness to support local innovators as they strive to bring their ideas to reality while solving the social challenges.
Investments that we're going to make this week, we have already identified a few that we want to bring on to our portfolio. One very exciting one yesterday was a company called ShareCard. And she's built an impressive platform to be able to help organizations track and monitor a lot of data that comes out of the activities. So if you're looking for transparency, accountability, visibility with data and what data can do to transform a business, that's the type of company you want to invest in.
Some of the innovators at the National Science Week is Matia Atajika, who is among a group of young people that made an aircraft. Atajika explained why they came up with such an innovation.
It can be used for tourists, by tourists to transport them, or it can be used for luxurious way. We face many challenges because of the financials. We don't have the financials, and even getting the material like this one is very hard. So we had to import it. Though others we bought them in Uganda here, but they are expensive, as you can see. So we face the challenges of financials.
The theme for this year's National Science Week 2023 is Uganda Tusimbude, our science-led journey towards socio-economic transformation. Rachel Machuala reporting for the news.